Hi, my name is Adika Peter-McNeilly, and today's word of the day is guard. And what a guard is basically a player who has the ball. He's most likely one of the shorter guys on the team, but he could either handle the ball, he passes the ball, or he can shoot the ball, and he's usually on the perimeter or on the three-point line.